Looking good, we are now walking around the island. In case you are totally wondering why this landscape is looking like this and why I'm walking over the surface of the sea. Some 100 years ago there was Chihiro Tagachi, whom you already know from the cutscenes. He did something nasty and then the world exploded. You'll see that in a cutscene very soon as well. Being reenacted, you know it already. The effect of this was that all the water of this ocean here turned into jade. Yeah. And on the other side. Oh, it's noisy. Wait a second. Yeah, and on the other side of this continent, where a lush forest had been, the forest was turned into stone as well. That's all really dramatic. Now, shouldn't I expect some sort of warrior overkill here? Yeah, here we go. Elementalist again. Oops. Oh. The monk is going down because the protector sucks. Oh, I love it. But she actually survived. Okay. Yeah, the warrior overkill I was talking about. There also seems to be a monk, but okay, it's mostly warriors. This, I mean, come on, kill it. Kaijing, could we have a ward against melee, please? Just about time, isn't it? Okay. By doing it this way, the mission lasts, of course, longer than if you would just be walking around with the Luxons come. But yeah, I just feel safer doing it this way because, as I said, one of the baby turtles has to survive; otherwise, you fail. This would just annoy me. Oops. As you see, the juggernauts mostly spend the time walking around, not attacking. I guess that would be prime material for wasteless worry. But okay, yeah, whatever. Just whatever. We're now walking back to the caravan. Yeah. So here, a jade. Oops. Wave. That's actually really pretty. I admit that, but the inhabitants of this place are what I really can't stand. I can't stand the mentality of the Luxons. This is why my guild is siding with the Kurzicks, but I didn't. I normally do both sides anyway. Just to get my protector and cartography titles. Fail. Kill the monk. Yeah. One died, right? Okay. Isn't too bad. Could be worse. Yeah, here comes the triple aggro area. Potentially triple aggro area, I think. Yeah, Juggernauts are somewhat strange. I mean, level 28, but almost no threat at all. Quite weird. So I wonder if there shouldn't be more stuff approaching now. Yeah, here we go. An elementalist? Oops, behind me. Is going to be a problem now. Monk down. Yeah, see, with Wasteless Warrior you could take them down so quickly because they don't do anything. They're just walking slowly. Doing eventually one of their monster only skills, but mostly just walking really slowly. Really being efficient. I think the Kurzicks really should improve their skills of their machines some more. Else they really have no chance. And this may be why the Kurzicks always fail in the battles between these two. Okay. Yeah, I'll go shut that. Okay, where's Petros? Here. Yeah.